make her appearance. And first up, the three-time Canadian champion, Jauge Chouinard. Her husband, Jean-Michel Bombardier. And her program, Avec le temps, in her native French, with time, a retrospective at what has been an up-and-down career, now winding down.
Jauge. It was relatively simple, comparatively simple. Obviously emotional for her. She's saying goodbye.
A farewell wave from José Chouinard. We'll have her marks when we return to Washington. Nicole Bobek.